Hi guys, it's me again. How are you guys? I hope you got it. So we are boarding flight Dubai to Bahrain. I had a nice stay in Dubai, but I regret Dubai though. All right, let's get it.
Terminal 2, this is Starbucks, area 182. And yes, we can see Fly Dubai. This is mainly mostly for Fly Dubai and other local carriers. Self check-in. Go for sec. Anyways, we got into airport. Let's see. Look. Silapere inga pova Africa illana Eastern
Europe. Alright, so we are going to check in. Once we finish check in, then we may go for security checks and immigration. Afterwards, we'll meet you up. So right now we finished immigration and security check. Either we may do flight spotting or we may be in the lounge. So that's it.
So right now we are going to this lounge. But you don't know, this lounge is straight after security check. Alright, let's get in and see what's happening. Mollies are not allowed inside the lounge.
Dragon pass, priority pass.
Right. Awesome.
So after a short round of Terminal 2, we are in lounge. The reason why I went out is that there is no windows for planes and flight spotting etc. So that's why we just went out. It's so lively, vibrant over there. But you know what, in Terminal 2 there are only 12 gates to be exact. So think. So right now we are out of the boring lounge. I swear, if you guys are traveling in Terminal 2 business class, please don't try the Marhaba lounge. It's boring as fuck, you know.
Thank you. Alright, so we are going to board the flight. So let's see the flight.
private jet. beach bar and that's it, Lulu. So at last we reached our destination, that is Bahrain. So if you guys like this video, please do comment, share, subscribe, like, etc., etc. Okay, thank you.